So the Dixie Shangri-La dresser, I started by having to reattach the top. The previous owners had screwed it in from the top, so I pulled it off, re-glued it, and reattached it correctly, and then I had to fill in the nail holes at the top. Then I went into sanding and priming, and I wanted to do some extra detail, so I had some gold wax, and I went ahead and hand applied it to the Greek key detail right below the top drawer, and I think it really made it pop. You can see the before and the after there. I reattached the brass feet, and I think it looks fabulous. What do you think? So alive.